Este, do you feel like the party started?
The party has officially started. At the Greek Theater. October 19th, 2017. Will forever be emblazoned in my mind.
Love you too. I feel like we can kick it up a notch.
Definitely kicking it up a notch. When my sisters and I were younger, we strictly watched the Cooking Network.
The Food Network, dude.
Oh, come on.
The Cooking Network? What is the Cooking Network?
That's the network that I'm now gonna create after the show.
Make
$1 billion and leave you in the dust.
It's already been created.
The Cooking Network already exists?
Yes, dude. The Cooking Network definitely exists.
It might be the Cooking Channel.
This guy's like, yes.
Right?
Does it exist?
Cooking Channel.
You're
of course this shit happens in LA. Of course you guys fucking know what the fuck it is.
Cooking Channel? Wait, everybody. This guy's pointing at me.
But what if there was a happy amalgamation of the Cooking Channel and the Food Network and I make the Cooking Network?
Problems.
That's the thing. Little known fact, maybe, my dream is to be on Shark Tank.
Oh my gosh. That is my dream as well.
I love you guys, but if I love Mr. Wonderful.
No!
If
Mr.
Robert Hirschback all the way!
Robert Hirschback. Look, I love Cuban too. Lori Swoon. If
and
any of them came up to me and said, I'll just like go into business with you, and be like, yeah, sorry about time, I'm not doing anything.
I don't know how we got here.
No, because I started with kicking it up a notch.
Oh,
I think it's time to kick it up a fucking notch. Also, I know there's been a lot of F-bombs. It happens when we're really nervous.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah.
Apologies.
We not swear like sailors.
It's also part of our charm. Let's play a song. Right?
This is like a shoot.
Wait, I'm just gonna announce it. Present. I went with my high screaming range. You cut me off.
God damn it, Alana.
But before we even get there, just a side profile of the Judaism.
I know.
Hey!
Los Angeles.